Great. I found my spray. Now I can do what I love so much. Paint the wagons. Ha 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 ha. Looks like I have to do something to get the door open. But what? What? I need to find out. Ух, блядь. Who is smart? I am smart. Ha ha, ho ho ho. My memory is not that bad. I am proud of myself.
This sound usually means that something has changed. I need to check the wagons. Guitar. Interesting. What can I do with it? Guitar. Interesting. What can I do with it? This sound usually means that something has changed. I need to check the wagons. I'm not sure, but I think I can now find out what's inside the wagon. This sound usually means that something has changed. I need to check the wagons. It looks like they are hungry. I guess I need to feed them something. Enjoy, hungry spades! I'm going to the next level.
Great weather. I love the rain, but I don't like the dark. I can't see anything here. I need to turn on the light. Great, I found legs and arms. Give me this. Oh my god, this is my friend Gerald. Is this all Inspector Hector's handiwork? Oh, he's still breathing. Maybe I can revive him somehow. I put everything in place, but nothing worked. Maybe I need to search the house to find something useful. A drug with that name will definitely come in handy for me.
Hi, Jack. You are my savior. You can take my girlfriend. You deserve it. Inspector Hector has gone mad. He is obsessed with wagons. He makes monsters out of them. He also wanted to make a monster out of me. Black, strong, agile, like me. But you saved me.
Then we need to stop him.
Yes, but not us. You. You are the main character of the game. And I have to run because I am black, strong, agile. Bye. And keep the key. I hope you know how to use it.
I finally met you, you little asshole.
I'll kick your ass, wagonophile. Issa vacilar der valsasawas on bow asa tre tin mayos.
Ha ha! The milk on your lips hasn't dried yet.
Taste my guitar, bitch.
Asshole.
I will take revenge on you for everything you did to my black friend.
Ciao, amigos.